फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर सरिता जायसवाल. आई एम ए डॉक्टर ऑफ ब्लड डिसऑर्डर्स. आई एम ए कंसल्टेंट इन द बी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बीएमटी एंड हेमाटोलॉजी एट धर्मशिला नारायणा सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल. लेट्स डिस्कस द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ ब्लड कैंसर्स. द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ ब्लड कैंसर डिपेंड्स ऑन द टाइप ऑफ कैंसर यू आर हैविंग. Whether you have acute leukemia or chronic leukemia, whether you have myeloid variant or the lymphoid variant. So acute myeloid leukemia, which is predominantly seen in adults and it requires aggressive treatment. At the same time, if you have some bad genetic involvement, might require bone marrow transplantation. On the other hand, chronic myeloid leukemia does require oral chemotherapy, and that gives you this oral chemotherapy. At the same time, when this chronic myeloid leukemia if progresses, then you need to get the bone marrow transplantation. So we divide the treatment of blood cancer into three category: whether do you require only chemotherapy or you require chemotherapy along with autologous bone marrow transplantation. The third part of treatment is an allogeneic transplantation. So you have to understand what happened in blood cancer. The immune cells got defective. So whenever you need to re-educate these immune cells, you require autologous bone marrow transplantation. But at the same time, if these immune cells need to be replaced, at that time you need to get the allogeneic bone marrow transplantation. Mind it, none of the chemotherapy is going to cure aggressive and advanced leukemia. It requires bone marrow transplantations. So what is bone marrow transplantation? It is the replacement of patient's defective stem cells and the immune cells with the donor's healthy stem cells. It can be done by matched sibling donor transplantation, or nowadays half matched or 50% matched first degree family relative donor transplantation, which is called haploidentical bone marrow transplantation. Thank you.